sitting here right now with my with our friend Bryan the Icon of Micon. What was it, Eric? What was it you said about me earlier today? I'm the only media reporter.
Well, you're the only media reporter here. Oh no, actually that's not true. But you were the only media reporter dressed as a maitre d'.
Yeah, okay. That's how you were able to recognize him.
Yes, and I thought it looked like Marco. I see Marco walk in, and I'm like, is that Marco? And then I'm like, no, that's a guy taking drink orders. I'm like, no, that is Marco.
It's so funny, people actually mistook me for a server all day. What happened over here at the opening?
The opening event of Detox, yes. The famed poker series. Of course, this is the first one ever. A Matt Savage run tournament, who owns? Matt Savage owned. You'll learn this stuff. I'll help you about the poker world. Matt Savage somehow packed 200 plus people in for day 1A of this tournament. Mm-hmm. 100K. Pardon me, almost choked on a piece of gum.
It's all right.
100K guarantee here. And he packed 206 people in for the first of the 2 day ones. And I just come 20th-ish.
Yeah.
You make the Matt Savage 9 on both of the days, and then the final 18 will play down to the winner. So I came pretty close. If I wanted to, I could try again tomorrow. I could re-enter.
Are you going to do it?
But no, I'm going to play the... There's also a horse tournament tomorrow.
Okay.
And as you may or may not know, Marco... I've told you about lots of my accomplishments. Being a great horse player is one of them. And I have a bigger advantage in horse than I do in No Limit, even though I own heads in both. So I'll probably come back and play the horse tournament tomorrow. I probably won't take a second shot at this thing. That's it, man. I mean, I live in Vegas. You live in Vegas, sort of. You live in Vegas.
Yes, I do.
Wake up, they have Matt Savage runs a tournament. I'm going to show up for it. It's good shit.
Yeah.
They get the good scotch here. They'll comp it. $4.
All right. Had a good time, Ben?
Yeah, you know, it's fun.
Wonderful.
Fun way to spend a Monday or whatever day. What is that? Friday?
Don't ask. This is yet one other thing that I don't know, and you're supposed to be teaching me this.
Yes.
Please, I look to you for guidance.
Yes.
All right? Thanks a lot for speaking to us.
Yes, always
see
a pleasure. Always
enjoy.
A pleasure.
Enjoy the rest of your evening.
Godspeed, sweet prince.
Congratulations.
Yes,
can I get you anything
much.
To drink?
Ah, yes. No, I had enough of the scotch earlier. So.
Bye-bye,
your
Mr.
Dog.
Marco. Take it easy. WatchLax.com.